in a big university in the city, you could just disappear. Whereas on that campus, everybody knows where you are. There is a sense that you are going to be cared for.
When you come to this campus, you're a name, not a number. So we will look after you on this campus, and that is a strong part of the Lincoln experience for every student.
It's small and it's tight-knit, and you have genuine student-staff relationships.
I guess they wanted to see you do well, so they wanted to help out.
It was a very supportive environment, so I could actually grow to be the person that I am today.
The lecturers and that were very helpful.
You can talk to your lecturers and tutors directly.
And because we were small classes, your learning was, I'd say, accelerated.
You push yourself and you push other people, and then you just, everyone goes up.
And I just look at all my friends that I keep in contact with now. You know, most of them come from that first year that were in the halls with me out at Lincoln.
It's close, it's proximity. You can be from your hall of residence to your lecture in 5 minutes.
And I think that that passion for cooking, I learnt also at Lincoln this idea that food is this ultimate connector.
Social life was good.
You know, we had a great time that first year, probably too good at times.
The Alps are an hour's drive away, Mount Hutt ski field, hour and 20 to the top of that. The Rakaia River's not far away. Lake Ellesmere, where a lot of the students go duck shooting from the 1st of May, is not even 10 minutes down the road.
Yeah, it's a pretty cool atmosphere.
It's one of those places where you're going to have a lot of fun, but actually I think you're going to learn some amazing things.